Yes, from Tex Williams. Can you read this?
Barely.
It's very faint. It's faded through the years. But it says,
oh, yeah.
Tex Williams, a very well-known Western performer during the 40s and 50s.
All right. So now that obviously increases the value,
it
right?
It makes it a lot more valuable than if it was just a ready-to-wear piece from the store.
So okay. We have a name attached to the suit. What are we talking for value?
So this suit from Nudie Combe, designed for Tex Williams, would be worth